If you are going to Chestico at a World Youth Day with Pope Francis, you have to know how to get around the city, how to recognize a city bus and how to pay for the ride. If you arrive by car or bus, you will be sent to the parking areas on the outskirts of the city. You get to the monastery on foot in an hour. From the railway stations Chestico and Chestico Estradom to the monastery will be able to get only on foot within 15 to 20 minutes. You can also take public transport. Transport in Chestico are based on trams and buses. All belong to the MPK, and they all have the inscription on the body. How to recognize a city bus. Almost all vehicles are white and red, the part is also grey. There are still buses white with stripes in purple and blue, yellow and red, or covered with ads. To avoid confusion, remember that all the lines of the public are indicated by a two-digit number. Route City are the numbers from 10 to 38, Local 53 to 69, not 50. How to pay for the trip. In Chestico I continue to pay for a single journey, which means that if we change from one vehicle to the next, then you have to buy another ticket. We call them
jednorazowy.
They can be purchased at any newsstand or grocery store. Ticket price is 3 Polish zloty for adults and 1.50 Polish zloty for children and the elderly. You can also buy a ticket from the driver. But beware, if the bus or tram are delayed, a driver may refuse to sell. You can also find ticket machine, but there are only 3 located in the north inside the shopping center. The main railway station and to the south inside the mall. This means that only a few parking zones will be in the near ticket machines. Ticket prices for travel time, 45 minutes 3.70 Polish zloty for adults and 1.70 Polish zloty for children. 60 minutes is 4.60 Polish zloty and the Polish zloty 2.30 for children. 24 hours is 10 Polish zloty for adults and 5 Polish zloty for children. Refer to the price list, maps and other important information in the links below video. I wish you a successful journey. Sorry for the poor quality of the translation.